or suspects to victims in hospital in life-threatening condition. Coming up after sports, which fruits and vegetables should you make the extra effort to buy organic? 680 News Time, 7:45. Now 680 Sports, brought to you by your local Edward Jones financial advisor from Sportsnet 590 The Fan. Here's Dan Riccio. Well, it was a Canada Day classic last night at Rogers Centre. That started in the afternoon, but it went into the early evening as the Blue Jays and Indians played for over 6 hours. Cleveland eventually winning 2-1 in 19 innings at Rogers Centre. Mike Wilner's got the game story. The Blue Jays and Indians played a Canada Day classic. 19 innings of brilliant pitchers duel, and it ended with a home run off a non-pitcher. Thrust into action, Darwin Barney, the Blue Jays' second position player to pitch in the game, gave up a leadoff homer to Carlos Santana in the top of the 19th, gave the Indians the win. The Blue Jays managed 11 hits, left 17 on base. Troy Tulowitzki reached 5 times. As for Russell Martin, Edwin Encarnacion, and John Gibbons, they were all ejected for arguments with home plate umpire Vic Carapazza. And let's go inside the numbers for your local Edward Jones advisors. John Gibbons has now been ejected 8 times, or actually 6 times this season. That is 2 behind his own Blue Jays record for 8 ejections in a single season. Jays and Indians back at it today on Sportsnet 590 The Fan at 1 o'clock. A record-setting day in the NHL. Over $600 million were spent in free agency. The biggest deals going to Milan Lucic from Edmonton and Carlo Poso with the Sabres, both getting 7 years and $42 million. The Maple Leafs, they inched forward Matt Martin to a 4-year pact worth $10 million. Get to Sportsnet.ca for all of the news and analysis. In the NBA, Mike Conley said this to the Grizzlies. And they certainly did, giving him the largest contract in NBA history. 5 years, $153 million. Meantime, the Raptors re-signed DeMar DeRozan for a 5-year deal worth $140 million. In the CFL, BC crushed Hamilton 28-3, Calgary over Winnipeg 36-22. And gold medal sprinter Usain Bolt may be in doubt for the Rio Olympics after he suffers a grade 1 hamstring tear last night in his Olympic trials. Sports at 15 and 45 fast every hour or anytime at sportsnet.ca/590.
Where do you find the right employee for your business? How do you find the best candidate? Next Steps Employment Center has 7 locations in Toronto, Mississauga, and Vaughan, offering free recruitment services to employers so the right applicants find you. Next Step Employment Centers connect you with pre-screened qualified candidates, saving you time and money. Plus, you may qualify for financial incentives and grants. Next Step also helps candidates find the right job. Get your next employee or your next job with next-step.ca. Funded by Employment Ontario.
This is your smartphone. I can make it easier to find and pay for parking at over 200 Greenview. With the Greenview app, you can even extend your parking session remotely. Download the app today for your chance to win $50 in free parking with the Friday business contact from June 6th to July 28th. It's so easy. Download Greenview Mobile Pay from the app or Play Store or from greenview.com. Parking made easy.
680 News Time, 7:49. Now exclusively on 680 News, Food Bites with Rose Reisman, 680's food and nutrition expert.
What to buy organic or non-organic in produce can be challenging. This year, strawberries take number one place, replacing apples as the second worst. Increased pesticides in California is a reason, where 3/4 of the berries come from. Now, pineapples, mangoes, avocados, and kiwis are the least contaminated, and those with an outer peel that's removed before eating, such as corn, eggplant, cantaloupe, sweet potatoes, and grapefruit are also clean. Now, domestic blueberries have more pesticides than those from Chile and Mexico, and washing well can remove some pesticides. If organic isn't an option, cooking your veggies can reduce pesticide levels. For Food Bites, I'm Rose Reisman.
6:30 News Time, 7:49. An elephant in Thailand has renewed hope after being outfitted with a prosthetic limb. Moshe was just 7 months old when she stepped on a landmine near the country's border with Myanmar and lost her front leg. Now, 10 years later, the Friends of the Asian Elephant Foundation has fitted Moshe for a new artificial leg. More than a dozen elephants have been injured by landmines. Philippines and Thailand's border region. 680 is time, 750.
You can double up a recipe, double up with a roommate, even double up with laughter. None of that compares with being able to double up on cashback rewards for your everyday purchases. Right now, get 2% cashback with a Visa Cashback MasterCard. No annual fee, no caps, and no complicated tiers. Want to earn cashback twice as fast? Get your BMO Cashback MasterCard today. Visit BMO.com/double for details. BMO, we're here to help. Terms and conditions apply.
You're driving. You're watching the limit. It's another solid day. Now, what if we told you tomorrow could be even better? It can, with CAA insurance. Before you automatically renew your auto insurance, you should know CAA members can save up to 30%. You're thinking, CAA does auto insurance? Now you're thinking, we need to talk. Visit your local agent or call 1-877-GO-TO-CAA. Discover how you can save with CAA insurance. Certain conditions, limitations, and other lending guidelines apply. 680 News Time, 751. Traffic and weather together on the ones. Here's John Mace. This report brought to you by the personal injury lawyers of PIA Live. Here's Seth Fan on the DVP. Minor problem right now. Approaching Winford, we've got a left shoulder block, disabled vehicle to block in part of the left lane from what I'm looking at on my camera here. A couple cruisers checking in, so a visual distraction, but volume brought to you like that to be causing any issues at all. I'll keep an eye on it for you. Drawn a battle of the QEW over the Burlington Skyway on the upside, meaning when you're going uphill, we've got a right lane block to empty of cruise, picking up some debris there. So just a right lane block, the same story there. Volume yet to pick up all across the GTA. Fairly uneventful drive, no road closures, and no volume slowdown. I can tell you about on the way up to Barrie, on the way up to the cottage, north to Barrie, or eastbound 401, moving well into Durham, moving well beyond that, all the way into Kingston. Nothing slowing you down right now. Upper highway, though, a bit of action up in Tottenham. We've got power outage around Queen and Fifth Line. So watch out, traffic lights may still be malfunctioning. We have strong flows from Richmond to Queen for crane lights. They won't reopen until noon. And a number of Pride events downtown. In a half an hour, we're going to have an extended closure of Wellesley. That'll be from Queen's Park to Jarvis, and Queen's Park itself will be closed from College to Bloor. That starts at 8:30 and runs till noon. That's the Pride in Remembrance run. And Street Fest is on the go. We still have church closed off from Carlton to Ames. And Wellesley block from Church to Jarvis. They won't reopen until Monday, 6 a.m. If an impaired driver caused you or a loved one to be seriously injured, the lawyers of PIA Law provide experienced, compassionate legal counsel. Visit PIALaw.ca for a free consultation with the extended forecast from urologist Eric Hossein.
Sunshine right through all weekend with a high UV index. We need some fresh